In court is the man accused of impersonating an officer. According to the Harris County Sheriff's Office, 44-year-old Sean Arnold had a police uniform, a bulletproof vest, and a badge with him when he was arrested in April. Court documents also revealed that Arnold is a convicted felon, and this was at least his fourth charge of impersonating an officer. He's due in court at 9:30 this morning.